Rad Rob here. I got two baseball bats here and two pumpkins. So let's see what happens to these pumpkins when they meet the bat. Time to use the small bat. First time it did more damage. You still have pumpkins left over. This is what you need to do. Woo! It's okay. No pumpkins were harmed in the making of this video. That's it for this video, guys. If you like this kind of video, then let me know in the comments and I'll continue to make videos like this.